Rita, I'm reliving the same day over and over. Groundhog Day, today.